First on 5, new at noon, a head-on collision over the weekend kills one in North Mobile County. Late Saturday night, 48-year-old Trini Turner was traveling west on Coy Smith Highway when she crashed head-on with another car. Turner was not wearing a seatbelt and was killed. The other driver was taken to the hospital with injuries. The crash is currently under investigation.